Hi, good morning. While I was coming to the office, I was just thinking, you know, that I'm 50 plus now, and since I think I was 25, I have been just running. And running for what? Because see, morning I get up, and I have been getting up and then getting ready fast, making my children get ready, and then cooking breakfast and this and that, and then rushing to the office, traffic and all that, many a times driving myself, rushing to the office, coming here, reaching here, just rushing around from one meeting to another, and then once the office is complete, rushing back home, rushing for this, rushing for that. Oh my God, really, is it worth it? I think, friends, I would like you guys to just, you know, take a step back and think, what will happen if you don't rush around? Will your children not have breakfast? Will they not grow up? Will they not grow up to be handsome boys and beautiful, strong girls? So just give it a thought. That is it really worth rushing around throughout the day and so throughout the life? Just give a think. I'm also thinking now. You know, let's think, okay?